platforms.
There is a common threat to young children that parents and caretakers often overlook. More than 4,600 children go to the ER every year when they get into beauty products. Talking about things like shampoo and perfume, even deodorant. Nail polish remover sends the most kids to the hospital, and the most dangerous ones are hair products like relaxers. This is according to new research in the journal Clinical Pediatrics. Now, it's mostly children between 2 and 5 that end up getting into potentially poisonous products. And the good news here is poison control says most of these incidents can be treated right at home.
So let's say the call comes in that my 2-year-old took a mouthful of shampoo and he's vomiting. Well, that's the natural reaction you would expect is the detergents that are in shampoos are really just mild detergents.
A lot of times poison control says that you should give your child fluids or wash out their eyes. And it is important to remember that poison control hotlines are manned 24/7. You see one right here on your screen if you want to take a picture of it with your phone. Now, most calls happen between 5 and 6 in the evening. And when a child is visiting relatives who aren't used to having young children around the house, it's also good to keep beauty products in their original container so you know exactly what's in them should you need to call this number or go to the ER.